يا أيها الذين آمنوا أو you who believe, اصبروا, be patient, وصابروا, and be extra patient and endure against your enemies, ورابطوا, and hold firmly to your station, and guard your frontier, and do not let the enemies come and attack the Ummah through you. Do not let your sins come in the way as well. Do everything within your capacity, for you are part of the resistance. And fear Allah, لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ, that you may be successful. Umar ibn al-Khattab, radiyallahu anhu, when he sent the great commander, Sa'ad ibn Abi Waqqas, radiyallahu anhu, to lead the Muslims in the great battle of Qadisiyah, he warned him and advised him by saying, fear your sins more than your enemy, for your sins are more dangerous than your enemy.